station.
316 ready. We begin at any time. We are here at Nanjing East Road, Taipei, the Linson Park. You are watching the preservation site, but was destroyed by the government. It's been 6 long years. This is their coming back. Let's cut the long story short. On March 16th, today, Linson Preservation is dozens of citizen groups and thousands of people coming from different places are going back to Kaida Gerland Boulevard. A group of 100 volunteers will keep them. We'll kneel down. Kneel down for each 6 steps, holding the measuring cure for the wild ocean friend. Construction of the Xinjiang MRT maintains before people, which will take away thousands of lives. Alright, you're watching lots of people grouping with their supporters. Coming a long way from the Xinjiang to Taipei. Now they are sitting on their downloaded handicapped scooter and waiting for the ready to begin. And the construction of Xinjiang MRT maintains depot, which involves excavation of the fields for the lengthening started in 2009, triggering a large-scale landslide crisis affected by the subsidence. Living houses in Lushan, as well as the summer cracks, which are growing in numbers and wide. The director of Department of Rapid Transit System, which is DORT, Cai Huangsheng, say Xinjiang Depot is in landslide crisis at a distance of 1 centimeter downward sliding. Does not mean landslide is happening. However, DORT just denied there was any downward sliding. Changing their explanation, we would like to question they would like to consider DORT, the Rapid Transit Department, going to change their explanation only when the distance of downward sliding is more than 20 centimeters, when the depot